Hi, this is John Zammit from SNOMED International, and welcome to another video in our series titled Exploring SNOMED CT Content. In this video, we will demonstrate some of the features you can use in the browser to view concept details. Note that viewing of concept details on the right side of the browser assumes that you have already selected a concept on the left side of the browser. In this first part of the demonstration, we'll be using the procedural concept, laparoscopic appendectomy, which I have previously added to my favorites. The summary tab provides high-level details about a concept's descriptions, relationships, supertypes, and subtypes. The supertypes at the top and subtypes below can be used to navigate the hierarchy. The dark blue box in the middle indicates the SNOMED CT ID, as well as all the descriptions associated with the concept. Clicking on the star will add the concept to your favorites. We also have a function to copy information about the concept to your clipboard. The light blue box here captures information about the concept's relationships. Relationships which are grouped together appear in a white box. For example, if we select the concept, cholecystectomy with exploration of common duct, we can see that this concept has two sets of grouped relationships. Lastly, we can drag a yellow concept symbol to the taxonomy tab to generate a more inclusive view of the hierarchy. Now let's move on to the details tab. As the name implies, the details tab provides further details about the selected concept. For example, we can view the preferred synonym in a given language and complete information about a concept's definition, such as the relationship group numbers. Information buttons can also be accessed from the Details tab. These buttons provide additional information about a concept, its descriptions, and relationships. For example, by clicking on the I button next to this description, I can see that this version of this particular description became effective on July 31st, 2017. Moving on to the Diagram tab, this tab presents an alternate view of the concept's definition according to the SNOMED CT diagramming standard. It's a graphical way of looking at how the concept has been defined. And lastly, we have the Expression tab. The Expression tab provides a textual representation of a concept's meaning. This definition you see here matches the definitions from the other tabs, but this is easier for a computer to process. The final function I wanted to show you in this demonstration is the History button in the Concept Details. This provides for an easy way to return to the details of a previously viewed concept. That concludes this demonstration. Thank you for watching, and goodbye for now.